around and could be seeing more freezing temperatures.
Yeah, it's very cold out there right now. Temperatures are right around freezing, but it's going to get even cooler for Sunday and Monday, and you'll see that coming up in just a second. You probably remember, if you're outside at all yesterday, which I'm sure you were, you noticed there was a lot of clouds out there looking like it was going to rain or snow or do something like that. But we just had that filtered sunshine all day. Today we're going to see a lot more sunshine. Temperatures not too bad. What you are really going to notice and feel later on today are those winds, the breezes kicking up this afternoon, and then they'll really get going during the overnight hours. We'll talk more about that in just a second. But if you're heading out the door right now, you need that heavier jacket. Temperatures starting out in the middle 20s in Santa Fe, 18 degrees in Taos, the middle teens, and Grants and Gallup both at 14, in the upper 30s in Ruidoso, and the 40s in both Roswell and Carlsbad. By this afternoon, temperatures climbing to average or even above average, because on the satellite and radar you can see plenty of clear skies here in Albuquerque up to Santa Fe and around the northern mountains. But take a look at what's going on in the southeast corner of the state around Roswell and Carlsbad. We did have some light spotty showers earlier this morning. Not a lot of rain with these showers. They're kind of fizzling out and the clouds are breaking up, so we'll see a lot of sunshine even in the southeast corner of the state. Another bigger system heads in our direction late tonight into tomorrow, and that's really going to crank up the winds. We're talking about wind gusts as high as 65 miles per hour possible in parts of New Mexico. So we do have high wind warnings for all the areas shaded in orange. Basically, that's for the central mountain chain, Albuquerque, Santa Fe, down to Socorro, and all the areas in yellow. That's a wind advisory. So in orange for the high wind warnings, that's where we could have those wind gusts from 60 to 65 miles per hour with blowing dust and reduced visibility. So if you do have travel plans along Interstate 40 between Klein's Corners over to Tucumcari or Interstate 25 from Las Vegas to Raton, you want to give yourself some extra time tonight into tomorrow, because take a look at all the yellow on the map. That's indicating where we'll have those winds from 55 to 65 miles per hour. Here in Albuquerque, we could have wind gusts around 50 miles per hour, not out of the question, late tonight, even as you're heading out the door on your Sunday to church or breakfast tomorrow morning. It's going to be windy, feeling those winds throughout the afternoon on your Sunday, blowing dust with wind gusts continuing to be around 55 to 65 miles per hour. Then on your Monday, still seeing that yellow, especially along the central mountain chain and to the east. So we're in for a couple of very windy days here in New Mexico. Now, this system is going to trigger some spotty snow showers around our northern mountains, but there are winter weather advisories for some heavier snow in the San Juans of southern Colorado, just to the north of Durango. That's where they could pick up 6 to 12 inches of snow. Here's your extended forecast for Durango, Pagosa Springs, and Cortez. Today, seeing a lot of sunshine to start. The clouds build later on today with the breezes kicking up and that chance for rain and snow. Temperatures into the middle to upper 40s. Over to the Four Corners, a lot of sunshine this morning. Then the clouds build this afternoon. The breezes kick up. Then it's going to be very windy for your Sunday. Temperatures into the 50s today. By Monday, highs only into the lower 40s in Farmington. So we're talking about a 10 to 20 degree temperature drop here across New Mexico for Sunday into Monday. Over to the southwest, mostly sunny skies. Wind's not out of control this afternoon, only out of the northwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour, but it's going to be a much different story for tomorrow in the southwest. In the southeast, a spot shower this morning. Otherwise, mostly sunny skies, temperatures into the middle to upper 60s. Then our temperatures here come down into the 50s for Monday and Tuesday. Over to the northeast, those winds picking up later on this afternoon into the evening hours. Winds starting out gusting around 35 miles per hour, but then by tomorrow, we're talking about those winds gusting from 60 to 65. Over to the northern mountains, mostly sunny skies, breezes later on this afternoon. And then those clouds building with a slight chance for a few spotty snow showers, especially in the higher elevations of the northern mountains. Not a lot of snow. And then over to the east mountains, temperatures into the lower 50s. And in the metro, the winds picking up later on today. Temperatures not bad at all, above average, into the upper 50s. Then take a look at what happens to our temperatures on Monday and Tuesday, only into the middle 40s with lows dipping into the 20s. So it's going to be very cold for the first half of the week, but Thanksgiving looking pretty good.
All right, thanks, Chris.